the Ondo State Chapter of All Progressive Congress, APC, has announced the expulsion of two governorship aspirants in the 2020 election in the state who ran on its platform.
As much as we open our doors for people who are willing and ready to join this party and work for its progress, that we will not encourage those that could be termed as nomadic politicians.
The duo, Mrs. Jumoke Anifowose, the daughter of Pa Adekunle Ajasin, and Dr. Nathaniel Adoju Telegon, were expelled over anti-party activities.
Why the Igboroko one or two suspended Mrs. Jumoke Anifowose Ajasin and sent same to the state secretariat through the local government? We also received a series of complaints of anti-party activities against Mr. Nathaniel Adoju Telegun from the leaders in Arigidi Iye, Ward 1, Akoko Northwest local government area. As a lawful and responsible organization, the State Working Committee deliberated and set up a fact-finding committee in line with Article 21 of the party to dig into the series of allegations against the two leaders.
According to the party's state publicity secretary, Mr. Hales Kalejaye, said the decision is in line with Article 21 of the party constitution. Addressing the news conference in Akure, the Ondo State Capital on Friday, Mr. Kalejaye said the words of both Mrs. Anifowose and Dr. Adoju Telegun had also suspended them from the party.
At the party state executive committee yesterday, being 3rd of June 2021, and on the strength of the report received from the fact-finding committee earlier set up, the State Executive Committee of APC in Ondo State resolved that Mrs. Jumoke Anifowose Ajasin and Mr. Nathaniel Adoju Telegun be suspended and expelled forthwith from the party chapter. This resolution is being communicated to the National Secretariat.
From Akure, Timi Tope Adedeji, reporting for Kaftan TV News.